see you.
Yeah. This is Pete.
Peter, my name's Jerry. How are you?
How's it going, mate?
Good, good.
That's my boss up here.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm going to have a chat with him,
mate. Yeah. He's using the slims, but the, they've already got one up there.
Okay.
So yeah. We just see what that one up there says.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, it's working good. So, you had enough of the rain, Peter?
Sorry?
Had enough of the rain?
Oh, yeah.
I haven't had rain with you, mate. Yeah, I'm
all those poor buggers in Auckland, they've had enough of it too.
Not have they? You see the guy on TV up to a bicep, waiting for his backyard.
I didn't see that. I saw it on the TV last night on the internet. There was a shopping precinct and it went down like that.
Yeah.
And the water there, you could see the cars, and the water was, if that was the top of the car, the water was there.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
So it's gone through all the shop.
Yeah.
Oh man, stop that.
Yeah, on the news this morning they had the sidewalks in front of the shop, but all the paving had been washed out, all the services were closed. You know, so yeah,
oh,
so
wow.
The water's gone through the drains and washed the surrounding dirt out, and all the dirt's gone down the drain, and the whole sidewalk was collapsed, and all the services were open.
It'll go in the stormwater, it'll go to the treatment plant, and it'll screw the treatment plant up. And
yeah,
exactly. It's like your drinking water. And,
yeah.
Why do we need that?
Well, we don't really.
Right.
So how things been with you since?
Yeah, all right. Yeah. Just get a few days here and there. I mean,
yeah.
I think a lot of people that have one stuff only get a day here. They haven't actually done a full week yet. So
oh, okay.
Yeah. If there's any work on the weekends, they give it to the permanents. They give it to
oh,
the
okay.
Tenants.
Sure. Oh, well, at least you're getting some experience.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Getting out there.
Yeah.
You know? So
it's been
so
my first week, so.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I've been out to see Terrence and Jess,
oh, yeah.
You know, yeah, Terrence is out scaffolding and Jess is out there as well.
Scaffolding?
Yeah, scaffolding, yeah.
Oh!
Yeah.
Not doing traffic control or nothing?
Jess was doing traffic control, but she's been out with, I think she might have been out, I'm not sure, she went out to the box and truck.
Oh,
so
okay.
She's doing a bit here and there, she's been looking after the health and safety on site with the scaffolding and all that sort of stuff.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So, he's controlling the boys, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. Keeping them in line.
Yes. Oh, that's good.
Yeah. So have you doing anything else other than this?
Nah. Because my husband's got boys, you know, the few days I have off, I have to take care of him.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's feeling really bad.
Okay. So what, he's got a health issue or something?
Double hip replacement.
Oh, double hip?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
So he can't get around properly.
Okay.
Seating, he's walking, he's got crutches at the moment.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, well, you know, there's plenty of work going on, so hopefully get on permanent at some stage.
Yeah. So apparently down is the day-to-day place, so
yep.
You only get more than day every day.
Yeah.